I, Nur Aidin binti Muhammad, as your host today. As you have watched the video, you must feel confused, right? So let me introduce you to the audience, a coin sorting machine, piggy bank, or known as CSM. Okay, so let me introduce to everyone our guest today, Ms. Saida binti Azalet. This is manager from the company. Okay, Ms. Saida, I heard that this CSM can solve a lot of problems. So do you mind telling if the audience that are watching us now?
Okay, thank you, Ms. Saida. Okay, the purpose of CSM is to differentiate each coin and keep all coin markets. As you can see, it's 10%, 20%, and 50%. So all coins will be placed in just one place, not just this box, and it will not clutter and mess up your house. Then CSM also can be a piggy bank that can save your money and notes over here.
Wow, fantastic! So what a great function. What can I see with my own ears? CSM is really beautiful. Okay.
And this color is suitable for children. It didn't take a lot of space at all, and it's suitable to put everywhere. We can put it inside our bed, in our table, so everywhere is possible. But try to look at this product closely. It does look like children's toys, right?
Yes.
So we can treat the thief since you have interest with the kids' toy.
Yes, you're right.
By the way, the audience can see there are three functions in CSM, since there are three colors in this. You can differentiate coins and become a piggy bank for children. As you can see, each little box contains a different coin, so CSM can also save a note over here. There's a rectangular box over here, and for adults, you can save your phone, and for children, maybe you can save candies over here.
Wow, I don't believe it. There are three functions in just one product. It can teach the children to save money, but CSM also are also suitable for the adults that want to find a unique piggy bank. After all, this explanation, I really want to buy this, and I believe so as the audience.
Yes, thank you, Miss. So as you can see, this is really, really interesting for people, adults, or the parents want to buy for their children, and it can be your coins as well, since the coins will be from here and it will differentiate over here, so the kids must be really interested with it.
If the parents want to buy this product for their children, or if you want to even buy it for yourself, you can simply call 010-010-2346, or you can go to our website, which is
i.com, and search CSM or coin sorting machine piggy bank.
I repeat, the number is 010-0101-2346, or you can get it at our website, which is ai.com. So thank you for listening, until we meet again.
Okay, as you have watched the video, this is the task for our job, our subject, MPU 2222, and we just for my lecturer, Ms. Yaya, for guiding me in this assessment. Thank you.